Dan Norton can teach us a lot about rugby. As a Fiji supporter, we just can't help but think, why isn't it a Fijian player that has the most tries? This is a valid question because Fiji as a team has scored the most tries. Imagine if Thou Ryder or Sau or any of our other amazing players have had as long a career as Norton. I think this is a very important question that needs to be addressed. Vunibaka and Morthy.